For large employers, they are 401k, profit sharing, and TSA 403b plans. The 401k is referred to as a salary reduction plan because the employee contributes on a tax-deductible basis. The employee chooses the amount to contribute within IRS limits, and the contribution is not included in taxable wages. Any matching contribution by the employer is tax-deductible to the business and is not included in that year's taxable income to the employer.